more here, and you just basically cut all along, straight along the dorsal line. Make sure that you go all the way through so that you won't have to go back and try to cut through it again, and this will make sure that you keep your cut straight even as you try to go back and look at the different structures. My blade is kind of old, so hopefully this works properly. That should be far enough. Ta-da! Right down the middle. And I'm gonna flip it around. Flip it back this way. This way we can see the brain. You guys are going to have to be careful up here because you have all the teeth, so that makes it a little more difficult. But who has a sheet with all the things you're supposed to know so I can go through it? Thank you. Silver, to the second page. I'm just kind of going to do the internal structures because the external structures are pretty simple and I kind of cut through some of them. Okay. So like I said, these are your horny teeth over here. All of these that are in your buccal funnel, which is the entire thing. Your buccal papillae are these little kind of like nubs here that basically...
May I interrupt just for a moment? Mm-hmm. I noticed that some of you are videoing this, and this is a good thing. I would ask if you would share those videos upon request with classmates and not charge them money, or with me. You can video all you want, you just can't charge money for them.
Okay, the pharynx will be this part right here. It's a little hard to see when you cut through like this. But it's basically the entrance right from the mouth, this line here. Basically just runs right through from your mouth down to your digestive system. Your internal gill slits are a little hard to see in this lamprey because it's old, but those would be here, basically on the interior portion of where your external gill slits are. So it's kind of just sort of looking for common sense. Your esophagus is also kind of hard to see. I kind of cut through it. It's dorsal to the pharynx, I believe. Your intestine is going to be, where is it? Should be right here. Nope, that's the body wall. I think I also cut right through that. So it's here, this line. Dorsal to your kidney. This here, this is a female because you have your ovaries that have all of your eggs in them. You can tell because it's literally the eggs are right here. What else am I missing? I lost my place. Okay, your notochord is going to be this line here. As he said, it is ventral to your dorsal nerve cord, which is this part here, so you can tell the difference by the color, though don't use that as a distinction. But this is your notochord, the lighter part, and then your dorsal nerve cord is right above it. And the brain is going to be this part, right here. Oh, I'm sorry, this part. Here is your eye, and here is your brain. You can see it's kind of cut in half. So you have eye and then brain. And I can't see here, then I got the dorsal aorta. Can't see it yet, it's on the transverse section. And your posterior coronal vein also. Okay, your atrium. Or sorry, your heart. This here is the entire heart. If you cut into it, actually I cut it. So this is going to be your ventricle, and this is going to be your atrium. And because I cut it, you cannot see the sinus venosus, but you would be able to see that one on the transverse cut, I believe. And everything else is either an external structure, or you have to see it on the transverse cut. So I think I got it pretty good.